A disturbing crime tracker alert out of Montgomery County today. Two people have been charged after six dead animals were found on their property. Clarksville police tell us Terry Mosley and Sly Malone are now facing animal cruelty and narcotics charges. Along with the six dead animals found at the Plum Street address, detectives say there were 22 neglected dogs. Investigators also found a felony amount of marijuana during their search of the home.